There are an unusually high number of children laid to rest here, most of whom passed in the 1940s.
I remember Mr. Parr was an old hermit.
Right.
Yeah, it's a story my grandmother used to tell us all. Make us go to bed early.
Really?
Some of the young kids started to disappear.
And they disappeared off the face of the earth.
No!
Really?
Okay, it's all right, Ingrid. I'm just telling a scary story, but it's not true. It's not true.
Finally, one day, old Mr. Parr come down into the market and said, I'm finally finished.
And what did he mean by that?
What he did is he took the kids down to the basement by twos, and he made one face into the corner.
They searched his house, and they found the bodies of seven kids in the area.
And then he would kill the other one. And when he was done with that, he'd grab the one out of the corner and kill that one, too.
Ah! the boy watch. He needs to learn.
Come and play with us, Danny.
Oh.